boy was happy that he would be traveling to a new place tomorrow. His Banjara friends had made hand embroidery and mirror work items to sell in the new place. Nandu was excited to explore the new place and to see what special things he could gather from there. This was his school. He was learning everything from the experiences. Now, today we are going to study about the chapter number 4 in SST, The Great Indian Desert. Students, you all have seen desert. Might be you have gone somewhere for visiting Udaipur, Rajasthan, Jaisalmer. So you have seen desert. It is very common places. Now, in this chapter, some learning objects are there. First off, to learn about the life of pupil in desert, to locate the Great Indian Desert on the physical map of India, to understand the factors affecting the climate and vegetation of desert. Now, the Great Indian Desert. The dry land towards the northwest part of India in the state of Rajasthan in the Great Indian Desert or Thar Desert. The desert is surrounded by the Indus River Basin, Satluj River Basin, run of Kutch, and the Aravali range of mountains. It majorly lies in Rajasthan and stretches to some part of run of Kutch, Gujarat, Haryana and Punjab. It extends up to Pakistan in the west. Now see in this map, the Thar Desert is touching the boundaries of Punjab, Haryana and Rajasthan. Now the desert land. Desert have many sand hills called sand dunes. They are formed when the hot winds carry sand and settle them at one place. These sand dunes keep on forming at different places. There are very few water bodies in the Thar Desert as the climate is very hot and dry. The most important river is Luni. In some areas, the underground water rises to the surface in the form of hot springs in the form of the grasses, trees and date palms grow along with it. Such an area in the desert where water is found and plants grow is called an oasis. The land around an oasis is very fertile and people do farming here. Hence, most places are situated around an oasis. Means oasis are these places where the person can get the water easily in the dry area, Rajasthan. Now the Thing Zone, the Great Indian Desert known as Thar Desert. Small sand hills called sand dunes. Important river of desert is the Luni. Now the climate of Rajasthan. The climate of Thar Desert is hot and dry throughout the year. Means the whole year the Thar Desert is hot and dry. There is very little or no rainfall. The climate in the desert is extreme. The days are very hot and the nights are very cool during the summer season. Whereas in winters, the days are warm and the nights are cold. Flora and fauna. Bushes and thorny shrubs grow due to the hot and dry climate. Trees like kikar, khejri and babul are found here. Animals like the blackbuck, the great Indian bustard, chinkara and camel are found. Camel are an important means to transport in deserts. We all have listened about this. The camels is also called the ship of desert. Now water supply. How we can get the water in the Rajasthan area? There is always scarcity of water in desert areas. Villages have to walk long distances to fetch water. Means people can't get easily the water from there. They have to go so long far away. The government is taking measures to resolve this problem. Water from the Satluj has been brought to the desert through the Indira Gandhi Canal. Hence, people can use this water for irrigation and for domestic purpose. Now, the lifestyle and occupation in the desert area. Life in the deserts is difficult because the hot climate and the water shortage. Not many crops can be grown here. Therefore, people move from one place to another place. They are called nomads, or we can say the Banjaras. They use camels to travel from one place to another place. In the desert, people mostly rear camel, sheep, and goats. They grow bajra, jowar, maize, sesame, and groundnuts. People in Rajasthan wear the bright and colorful dresses. Like you all have seen some in the dances, the Rajasthan dresses. Women wear the ghangra and choli and orni, and the men wear dhoti, kurta, and pagadi in the blazes. Gangaur and Tej. These are the some important festivals of Rajasthan. Like in this picture, you can see the Gangaur Puja. The women are wearing the traditional dresses. The Nagpur and Pushkar fair festivals are also famous. Kachori, Mawa, Mirchi Bada are some of the famous dishes of Rajasthan. The walls of the houses in the desert are made thick to keep heat out. The roofs are flat and have a few small windows. Some of the houses have underground tanks also to store the rainwater, because there is a very less water comes in the rain. Now the major places of the desert area. Major cities in the region are Jaipur, Jaisalmer, Jodhpur, Udaipur, and Bikaner. Tourists from all over the world come to Rajasthan every year. Jaipur is also known as the Pink City. It is the famous for the Hawa Mahal, Jaigarh Fort, and the Amer Fort. Jaisalmer is also known for its famous Golden Fort. Now at last, we can see this Hawa Mahal and Rajasthan. It is situated at the Badi Chauk, Pink City of Jaipur. Hawa Mahal was built in 1799. It has 953 windows on the outside walls. The honeycomb shaped and the beautiful carved windows allow breeze to blow through the palace and makes it a perfect summer palace. It was built as an extension to the city palace nearby. It is called Hawa Mahal, Rajasthan. Now students, you all have very well known now about the desert area, or we can see the Rajasthan, the cultural place of India.